Is there heavy duty cleaning glove? It's very powerful. Yes, cut the finger and tape it. Here's one of those chewing gums. From the shop. After I put the rubber bands, I made three holes in the middle so that it pushes the air out. There's the middle. When you sight, you have to aim that. To the target. But this bottle, it's a little bit warm, we need to find a hard one so it doesn't bend when you shoot. The key is you push the front hand first before you release the second hand. Like I said, the bottle needs to be a bit more firm. This bottle is a bit better. I put some ball bearing in the ends so the elastic bands won't come off. Tomorrow, hopefully, I put it to the test. Thanks for watching. This is what I keep all the time in my pocket. Thank you.